Wow, P, rest in peace, Prodigy. I always looked at them as the illest group ever. Shout out to Havoc. I always looked at them like they are pure, hardcore, like everything about them, the way they were, the way you saw it, the way they looked, the crew they was with, just it was a lot of wildness. It was but P had a real cool demeanor. He's very intelligent, and his talent is crazy. And I thought that in the beginning, there was always them putting them against us, against me, so in subtle ways in the hip hop press back then, or they would write things about them and compare them to me a little bit. And I don't think Prodigy liked it, because he's his own voice. And at the time, his crew and my guys, we're from the same neighborhood, but they was going to war. And that probably added to the tension. They were in the streets while we were making it off into music. And they was going to war. So we never got around that much to squashing all the beefs all the time. In the hood, they would go at it. Out of town, we was all together. When we in the city, when the club, everybody got each other back. Back in the projects, it's back to doing what they do. And we were, especially myself, I was just happy to get off the block and just in the nick of time. So we had that QB on our back, and Prodigy is a super saluted general representing QB. But there was tensions along the way, because regular rap tensions. And I never wanted no issues with Mobb Deep. I never had issues with Mobb Deep. Havoc, I was in kindergarten.